Well, no doubt about it, the nerves have been jangling in the last few days, but very soon the wait will be
good and embrace the occasion. Don't be frightened of it. What a game this should be.
A look at the starting 11 today.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three, no doubt about that.
Is what they'll be up against today.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. The three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And so the battle commences. Batagenu. And moving the ball forward with genuine purpose here. Who can he pick out? Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. Really getting stuck in. It's looking promising. But no damage done, that's the main thing. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And he clears it out of harm's way. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Moving the ball nicely, but can they forge ahead? A good and fair challenge. Now, who can he play it to? Has a go. Being pressed hard. Oh, great vision. Losing possession a bit easily. Well, looking dangerous here. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Over it comes. Just just wanted to get it out of there. Possession lost, intercepted. The fans want to see a shot. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Regain possession. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here. Decides to shoot. Oh, really close. Just over the top. Stopped them in their tracks. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Feeding it through. And almost the ideal counter-attack, but no reward in the end.
Well, breathtaking football, but not the finish the match.
Minutes left for play. Committed challenge. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Must take the lead here. Can they stop it going in? Well, body in the way. Can't get the shot through. How about the cross? Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Could go ahead. Oh, and it goes! To propel them into the lead. Just what they wanted.
Well, let's take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
Underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. 15 minutes left for play. And the pass, a good one. From long range. Well, on a good day, that might have gone in for the equaliser.
Yeah, I agree. That was half a chance, I would say. But they still trail here.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Well, still pushing forward. It's a matter of whether or not they can come up with an equaliser. Determined defending. Being pressed hard. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. moving it nicely. Just the challenge that was required. Opportunity it is. Oh, that is a super save.
Well, he had to finish that, but credit to the goalkeeper. That's a brilliant stop.
The substitution will occur now. He's driven in the corner. And did his job defensively. The cup issue is settled.